SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable dark mode on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has two different display modes. One is called light mode and one is called dark mode. If you've never adjusted this setting on your device, then it's likely that you're currently in light mode. You can switch to dark mode on your iPhone 14 by opening the settings app. You can then scroll down and select the display and brightness option, and then you can just tap the dark button in the appearance section. Note that this is going to immediately change the color layout on your device so that the background is a darker color and the text is a lighter color. If you like dark mode and you would like to automatically switch between light and dark mode, then you can also enable this automatic option here, and then you can tap on the options button. And you can choose to either have light mode and dark mode alternate between sunrise and sunset, or you can set up a custom schedule where you can determine when your iPhone switches to light mode and when it switches to dark mode. If you find that you're going to be using light mode and dark mode a lot, then you also have the option of adding a dark mode button to the control center. You can do this by going back to the main settings menu, then you can scroll down and find the control center option, and then you can scroll down again and select the dark mode option under more controls. Now that's going to add the dark mode section to the top section. So now you can open the control center by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen. And then you just need to find this half black and half white circle here. And you can tap that to toggle between light mode and dark mode.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic, and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.